This morning, OPEC oil ministers are meeting in Vienna and may raise crude oil production. If the cartel increases output, prices would likely go down for gas. Oil prices fell below $98 a barrel in trading in Asia this morning. And gas prices in the U.S. are falling. AAA reports this morning the average national price for regular gas is at $3.75. That is down 2 cents from a week ago.